You must be the new recruit. I've heard much about you.
I've heard talk of your skill with the sword. But a lot of the men here like to talk big. So I'll have to see it to believe it. Hmm? Have I seen you someplace? Now there's a fearsome look. I expect great things from you. Though I swear I know you from somewhere. I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. I haven't introduced myself. Shinpachi Nagakura. And this cold fish is Hajime Saito. Saito, show the new recruit around our outpost. And make sure you put them through their paces. Make sure you listen to Saito's every word, you hear? His skill is peerless. Don't upset him or you're done for.
Good grief. Not a chance. You won't make it into the Shinsengumi without some skill. Good, I have. You did well. Don't disappoint.
Don't you worry. No. No need to hold back. Throw everything at me. Ah! I yield!
You're no joke. Most intriguing. Besting Nagakura is no mean feat. Right then, follow me.
Ah, you must be the newcomer. Could you come here a moment? Well, I don't know why you've come here.
Let's begin.
Saito cornered like that. That ignorance could well...
There's an officer I'd like you to meet. Kashitaro Ito. A man so sharp he can tell you where the world is going and exactly how it's going to get there. Suzuki. I pointed him out before. He's Ito's younger brother. He's important to know, too. Leads one of our units. Now, after I introduce you to Ito, I'll speak with him in private. You are to use any means necessary to listen to our conversation. Understood? Ito, I've brought you